Rhinoceros Beetle, Part 1. Pests and insects cause significant damage to coconut trees and plantations. As their name suggests, these beetles of the Oryctes family have a horn over their nose, giving them rhinoceros appearance. The rhinoceros beetle could grow anywhere between 2 to 6 centimeters in length. The rhinoceros beetles eats away the crown section of the coconut trees, and as a result, it damages the existing leaves and thwarts new leaves from growing on the infected trees. Cow dung is used as a natural manure for coconut trees. The beetles are attracted to the cow dung by their smell. The female rhinoceros beetle can lay up to 200 to 300 eggs at a time. Once the beetles grow into adults, they start attacking crown portion of the coconut trees. The adult beetles again lay their eggs, and this continues causing devastating impact on the entire coconut plantation. Portions of the leaves are bitten off by the beetles, creating the characteristic triangular look. The wounds created by the rhinoceros beetle pave way for attack by other pests like the red palm weevil.